It's the top five on NBA.com. The five best plays from game two of the NBA Finals at number five. Beautiful high-low action from the Lakers. Pau Gasol with the entry pass. Kobe Bryant, one more touch over to Andrew Bynum, who has easy work inside, throwing that one down. Teamwork gets it done if you're the Lakers. On to number four. Well, Pau Gasol gets it done all on his own here. Swooping baseline right around the defense of Kendrick Perkins. Hoop and harm. Pau with the reverse jam on this one. He led the Lakers in scoring with 25 points. On to number three, and speaking of three, triple-double machine Rajon Rondo inside. Beautiful fake right around Andrew Bynum. Show him the ball, Rondo, and then the easy little jump hook inside for a layup. We told you, triple-double from Rondo, getting it done for the C's. Number two, the Lakers trying to score some points late in the first half. They're down by nine. Sheldon Williams just hang on to the ball. No, he tries to go for the outlet pass, and Kobe Bryant lurking on defense gets the steal and gets the three from distance, shaving the lead down to six at the half. Kobe Bryant beating buzzers at number two. What beats Kobe Bryant? Well, a historic performance from Ray Allen. That's one three-pointer. That's two three-pointers. I'll go ahead and tell you that the NBA Finals record is seven three-pointers in a game held by Kenny Smith, Scottie Pippen, and that man right there, Ray Allen. He has a share of the lead, but he wants it all to himself. Ray Allen going for eight on the night. That was number seven, and this is getting it done. He had seven in the first half, eight on the game. Ray Allen lands at number one on the NBA.com top five.